You ever notice how everything good out there is white?
Uh-huh.
You got Whitey Ford. You got white bread. You got Snow White.
Vote low, vote white.
Leroy Lowe, Grand Dragon of the East Texas chapter of the Ku Klux Klan.
I don't have a problem with nobody, Warren. I ain't any colored. I'm pro-American.
Two counts of fraud, one count of federal fraud.
Sentenced to 3 years. You Klan folks ain't nothing but a hate-mongering bunch of troublemakers. So I'm fixing to pair you up with a new cellmate.
Who the hell are you?
My name is Emilio Ortiz.
Yar, get back here! You left a Mexican in my cell!
You have got to learn to get along amicably with your fellow prisoners.
Do I make myself clear? Oh, absolutely, Warden.
Just think, this is the Rio Grande, a lowly state prison. On this side, we have the United States of America. On that side, we have Mexico. I don't go to Mexico. And you don't come to America.
There is a problem.
What problem?
America has the toilet.
Oh.
How about this place shining like a new pair of boots? You hear me?
Who is she?
You mean the maid?
There is something special about that woman.
A woman wrote to you a letter? Oh, you're a very lucky man. What does this woman say?
I don't know. I don't speak Spanish.
I do.
She's smart, she's kind, unpretentious, and she's a hell of a hard worker.
People can change if they want, Mr. Lowe, but only if they really want.
My name is Leroy Lowe. They used to call me the White Knight.